Kevin. I am from Faculty of Letter of English Literature, Universitas Mitoris Indonesia. In this video, I want to explain about morphology across language. But before I explain it to you, don't forget to like, share, and ring the bell. Thank you. Agglutinative ideal. Agglutinative ideal has three parts. The first one is isolating languages. Isolating languages is a language in which almost every word consists of a single morpheme, and isolating this is simplified by Vietnam's, Chinese, and West African language. Examples of widely spoken isolating languages are Yoruba in West Africa and Vietnam's, or especially its colloquial register in Southeast Asia. And the second is agglutinating languages. Agglutinating languages is a symptom of using affixes to form a new meaning of a root word. For example, Turkish language. In Turkish language, gives the impression that every morpheme has just one meaning and every meaning in the language is assigned its own unique morpheme. And the third is inflectional languages. Inflectional languages is a language that changes the form or ending of some word when the way in which they are. For example, food, feet, or inflection, I think I can take a picture their feet. And the second is type of morphological operation. Types of morphological operation, it's convenient to divide morphological process into four parts. The first one is inflection. Inflection is a morphological process that varies a word in certain very limited, standard, predictable way, typically via affixes, and keeping some large part of meaning intact, but changing the values of certain standard parameter. The second is derivation. Derivation is a morphological process that varies a word in ways not covered by inflection, and less systematic, but still means of relatively small changes in forms such as adding affixes, and usually involving a bigger shift of meaning that is somewhat unpredictable. The third is criticization. Criticization is a process by which a complex word is formed by attaching a critic to a fully inflected word. An unstressed word, typically a functional word, that is incapable of standing on its own and attaches in pronunciation to a stressed word, with which it forms a single essential unit. For example of critic are the pronoun am in IC, am and the definite article in French, I arm, the arm, or linguistic of a word incapable of being stressed, usually pronounced as if part of the word that follow or predecessors it. For example, in French, me, ti, and li are clitic pronouns. The fourth is compounding. Compounding is the process in which an asset earning from either capital gains or interest are reinvested to generate additional earnings over time. This growth calculated using exponential function occurs because the investment will generate earnings from both its initial principal and the accumulated earnings from preceding periods. Compounding therefore differs from linear growth, where only the principal earns interest each period.
Okay guys, I think that's all about my video. Thank you for my lecturer, Dr. Esron Ambarita, SSM Home, and thank you guys for watching my video. See you, goodbye.